My name is John McCormick. I work for APG Aviation, which is Aviation Partners Group. It's a group of three companies here in Punta Gorda. One is sales. We have an avionics department and also a maintenance repair facility. We also have international companies, three in Europe and one in Indonesia. So the airports offers quite a few benefits. They have competitive fuel discount prices, which is very attractive to the customers to come in. They also have hangar storage for customers to come down here permanently and hangar their aircraft. Towered control is very important with airports. APG Avionics is very thankful to Punta Gorda and the Port Charlotte community. They have a lot of small businesses, very nice downtown, which attracts a lot of the of our customers to come somewhere where they want to bring up their family and make a home. APG Avionics has a huge benefit of being in Florida. A lot of other states will come to Florida for their flight schools or any other training that they might be trying to get as much of, you know, year-round through foreign students or local customers. The Charlotte Economic Department has been very helpful with us. They've tapped into a lot of areas we were unable to find or research ourselves. We've been able to get involved a lot with CareerSource. We are also nominated one of the top 50 businesses to watch for in Florida. They've been very helpful with some possible tax incentives and also some of the workforce programs that are available.